like myself. Stars looking at a planet, watching entropy and pain, and maybe start to wonder how the chaos in our lives could pass as sane. I've been thinking about the meaning of resistance, of a hope beyond my own, and suddenly the infinite and penitent begin to look like home. I've been thinking about looking at a planet, watching entropy.